All right. So I got an invitation to the post-debate rally. All in all, we're not that far away. So I was worried that I'd get caught in like everything just being shut down. So right about now is when I start wondering, maybe I should have parked somewhere else and just like walked in. Because this is like going to take a while. So literally all of that traffic is because like everybody's just moving really slow. Like there isn't this free flow of traffic. And then everybody's just stopping. So for whatever reason, they sent me over here. And like, even though literally thousands of cars, everybody's just stopped. And I don't know why there's a row of cars here. I don't know. All right, well, I did a quick interview with Channel 11. Gosh, I should have prepared better for that. But I do not regret not being in this line, right? I don't know why they said to go another way, but I'm glad. All right, so check-in was surprisingly efficient, so that's great. All right, may sound just like a small thing, but I'm so glad they had something to eat here. And here's all of the press, you know, in another lifetime. See a little of the behind the scenes here because they're arranging everybody just so, setting up exactly where everybody's going to be.
You know, he works for the Secretary. He works for not the Secretary. He works for the State Department.
You want to see in the world be a change.
He's ready for this.
Yeah.
In the United States.
Yeah.
start. Through it. Yeah. This election